One of the biggest challenges in modern IT is the siloed nature of IT tools. Simply put, IT tools don't work well with each other. To import, export, or sync data between two different tools, or perhaps to correlate events recorded by different tools, IT teams have to invest a lot of effort and time. API-based integrations help resolve this by forming a link between disparate IT tools. OpManager supports API-based integrations and comes loaded with default integration templates for popular market offerings. With a few minutes of configuration, you can create a seamless, automatic link between your IT tools. What kind of integrations does OpManager offer? Integrations with ITSM tools. OpManager integrates with help desk tools to update CMDBs, log tickets, sync tickets with alerts, close tickets, and reopen tickets automatically. You can create notification profiles to log tickets in response to a certain alert with pre-configured alert parameters, or create an automated workflow to automate a set of actions before raising the ticket. OpManager offers default integrations with ITSM solutions like Service Desk Plus, ServiceNow, and Jira Service Management. You can sync OpManager's Layer 2 maps with Service Desk Plus's relationship maps for easier IT asset management. In addition to these default integration templates, you can create customized integrations with other ITSM tools that support API-based integrations. Integrations with chat and collaboration tools. Integrating OpManager with your chat tool helps disseminate information faster, provide visibility, and correlate events quicker. OpManager's alerts can be configured to be sent as messages containing the right parameters to a group chat. OpManager offers default integration templates for Microsoft Teams and Slack. With OpManager's webhook support, you can also create custom integrations for other chat and collaboration tools that your organization might be using. OpManager invokes the webhook in response to the alert and triggers the notification in your chat tool. You can also leverage webhooks to integrate OpManager with chat tools like Telegram, Zoho Click, and WhatsApp. Integrations with alert management and analytics tools. If you prefer to analyze and manage your network events and alerts in a centralized tool along with the data from your other IT tools, then you can integrate OpManager with alert management tools or analytics tools. OpManager offers default integration templates for ManageEngine Analytics Plus, ManageEngine Alarms One, and ManageEngine Event Log Analyzer. REST API support in OpManager. You can create custom integrations with any IT tool of your choice, given your IT tool supports REST API-based integrations. API requests and responses can be created to export alert information from OpManager, import data, or sync data with third-party tools. OpManager's custom and default integrations can help you create efficient IT workflows and automate your IT operations with ease. Check out our free 30-day trial and see for yourself. Thanks for watching.